Iran, the Shiite powerhouse of the Middle East, has been expanding its Shiite axis in the region by supporting militias in the war in Iraq, the Assad regime in Syria, and Hezbollah in Lebanon. This axis provides Iran with a path stretching from its borders into Iraq, Syria, and Lebanon, resulting in an increased threat against Israel. Recent visits of Shiite militia commanders to the northern Israeli border send a clear message and signify an implicit threat to Israel. During the first week of December 2017, a video was released showing the visit of Qais al-Khazali, who was arrested in the past by the American forces in Iraq for terrorist activity. Al-Khazali is the commander of the Iraqi Shiite militia, Asab al-Haq, operating mainly in Iraq. He visited the Israeli-Lebanese border, accompanied by Hezbollah militants.
بالوقوف صفا واحدا مع الشعب اللبناني مع القضيه الفلسطينيه امام الاحتلال الاسرائيلي الغاشم.
Many in Lebanon fear this visit was intended to undermine the Lebanese balance of power and to increase the strength of Hezbollah. Khazali claims his visit came in response to Hassan Nasrallah's invitation for all Muslim militias to participate in the resistance against Israel.
ويجب ان يعرف العدو الاسرائيلي أنه إذا شن حرباً إسرائيلية على سوريا وعلى لبنان فمش معلوم القتال يبقى لبناني إسرائيلي أو سوري إسرائيلي هذا لا يعني أنني أقول أن هناك دول قد تتدخل بشكل مباشر ولكن قد تفتح الأجواء لعشرات آلاف بل مئات آلاف المجاهدين والمقاتلين من كل أنحاء العالم العربي والإسلامي ليكونوا شركاء في هذه المعركة من العراق ومن اليمن ومن كل مكان آخر ومن إيران ومن أفغانستان ومن باكستان.
After his visit, Khazali also delivered a message to Israel in an interview he gave to the Iraqi television.
اولا كانت الزياره بالزي العسكري بدون سلاح محامل سلاح وكانت عباره عن رساله ليس للداخل اللبناني بقدر ما هي رساله للداخل الاسرائيلي.
Two days after the release of Khazali's video, he announced that his military wing will be assimilated with al-Hashad al-Shaabi, the umbrella group of Iraqi paramilitary forces, in order for his party to be legally recognized as eligible to participate in the Iraqi elections.
كل الكميات الصاروخية اللي موجودة نسلمها إلى الحج الشعبي ويجرد ضمن مخازنه وبطيب خاطر ما متندمين أبدا ما متندمين.
Khazali's announcement carries serious implications. It means that Iran will have a military stronghold in Iraq, which can be used against Israel. It's not surprising that Khazali's visit was just the first one. As it turns out, at the end of December, another Shiite militia commander, this time a Syrian who is based at Aleppo, visited the Israeli-Lebanese border, bringing the message, Israel should know that we're on its border, and one day we'll break it. The two visits show that Nasrallah's invitation to all resistance forces to unite against Israel is being implemented, and this is just the beginning.